Welcome back to the next episode of Who My Doll Plays Super Mario Odyssey. And as you can see, Mario is still not in a good shape, so he is very tired and not at a very good health state. You see, there is only one energy left here, but I will jump down into this bottomless pit and let's hope the best. Whoa! So, but let's see. Oh, underground temple, nice. Okay, I guess this brings me back up. This really feels like Super Mario 64. It feels like the other 3D Mario games. Oh my god. This is a very dangerous mechanic, but very effective. Whoa! Ice world, oh my, no, and I died. I just killed Mario. But yeah, I just lost some coins, which is nice. And I'm not a guy who collects everything and buys collectibles and clothing and stuff like that and hats. But in this game, I'm really in the mood of dashing. Okay, to finish my sentence, in Mario Odyssey I really like to buy as much stupid stuff as possible. Okay. What's the dash here? Ah, okay, dashing is also only running a bit faster. Okay, possessing those Goomba guys is super boring. Okay. So it's the camera angle is tricky if you want to survive those energy rings or lava ring. So what's the purpose of possessing those Goombas? Because those Goombas are pretty dumb. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Interesting. Finally I can destroy stuff. Okay, what happened here? Why was this? Oh! This is now activated automatically. Hey! Oh! Ha ha! I can control the whole stack! Oh my god! This is super funny! So, this is okay. So, did I only lose the bottom? The guy on the bottom? Okay. Jumping is not the big strength of this, of those stacked Goombas. Okay, I'm afraid I have to play a bit more carefully here. That's not so easy. So did I... Okay, I already collected those. Strange collectible shapes. So... Then... Oh my god! Who would have thought? I'm a bad player! Even die in Super Mario Odyssey all the time, so it's just a practice, the lack of practice. Okay, whoa, go away, you creepy stack of Goombas. Oh, that's nice. They kill! The energy circle kills the Goombas for me. And again, I'm at zero energy. One energy, of course. Almost zero energy. Okay, open it with my head. Doing. Please give me a save. Okay, so, let's see. How to... Oh, I have to... Ah, I get it. So, accelerate because it's timed. Whoa, and I spectacularly failed here. Okay. So. Ah, it's saved here. Nice. So in those underground levels, apparently there are invisible save points. So, but now I just rush straight. Okay. And I failed. So watch me fail, baby. So, sometimes I wonder why you are even watching my stuff here. There are most likely millions of YouTubers and Let's Players out there who are real pro gamers. And then there's me. The only skill I have is hitting the record button of my device. And the second skill I have is having no skill. Oh, but somehow I survived here. Okay. Whoa. Deepest underground. Okay. Hello? Oh my god. Is this already the boss? If this is the boss, then this game has more bosses than other games. That's very interesting. Behind every corner, there is a boss. Whoa, that was close. Oh! Hello! Fuck. Where Ringo? Ringo Starr? Okay. So, I guess this is one of those famous... I can possess it! Boom. Okay, so what's the purpose here? What's the... Okay. So, waiting. Okay, so possess the arm. Maybe I should possess. So destroy. Oh, or throw those. Oh no. Maybe my first strategy was to bounce those projectiles back. Ah, so he has to hit the glass. Oh, no, he doesn't have to hit anything. Straight in the face. Nice. Punch the guy straight in the face. Oh, now he's angry. Whoops. Oh my god. Hello? I want to possess your hands. So, and I possess your hands. So dodge the... Nice. Okay, so and chain. Okay. Boing. Oh my god, he hit me. So. No! Okay, so. Ja, das war close, das war so close. Oh mein Gott, oh mein Gott, oh mein Gott. Jack. 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 Achso, I should possess. No, no, no. Oh mein Gott. No. No. Everything again from the beginning. Okay, now it's getting boring. So I'm. Yeah. My little. I'm so. Concentration. Concentration Nation is over. Oh, here are my coins because I'm in Dark Souls land. So, skip the introduction. Let's collect the coins. Coins are okay. So don't hit me! I want to hit you in the face! That's so satisfying. Oh my god, the most violent Mario game ever. So, and the most stupid Mario player ever. Huh? It's me! So, can I possess it? Yeah! So. Oh! Aha! Okay, so and now he tries to catch me if you can. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, so. But. So please, please. Yeah! Done it! And there is a stake of Moonza. Hello. Ah, hello. You got the Multimoon! Nice, 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 nice. So. Can I repair my Odyssey now to move on to the next world? Woo! Baratita! Okay, so I. Okay, let's see. But I think. No, six more. Okay. 18. So, the Odyssey needs three more. So, I have to... Oh, hello! Hey, Mario! A survey of Power Moon's location. Having trouble finding Power Moons, I can help you for 50 coins. Wanna buy a hint? Okay, only for the sake of the presentation here in this video, I will buy. Thanks of margin on the map. Nice. Okay, so coins are really, really important in this game. Okay. And here are some tacos. Oh! What happened here? A lot of things changed. Hello! A taxi, you pulled up finally. Take me to the Metro Kingdom.
Hey, you weird cat. You and Sophie and just fall.
Okay, Metro Kingdom. I thought it was called. Whoa! Car! Whoa! Oh, here's the. Here's the lion, the lion.
How are you doing? A taxi. You wanna ride? 30 coins. What I say?
What? Ride? What's the purpose of riding if I can... when I can teleport to flagpoles?
But yeah, let's ride.
Just for the sake of demonstration. So, sightseeing. Controls or snap. Brake. Ah, okay, so... literally hide. Whoa! Oh, he's nice. I like him. Let's see, can he dash things? Chuck, 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 yeah boy. That's fun. Oh, that's fun. And again? Whoa! I just wanted to say, and again, this game feels like more like a 3D Zelda than Zelda does. Oh, so I lost. Ah, so do I have to use the jaxi again just to get my coins back? Ah, I don't think so. Let's see what these people are telling me. Oh, the desert is back to normal. Nice. Ah, he's right. Those ice things. Oh, I'm so stupid. Those ice things are gone. Oh, so... so they can, finally they can party. Money, money, money. It's nice. Those little Mexican guys are very happy now. And I finally can collect those tacos. Doing, doing, doing. Oh. Hello. Do I know you? Oh, amiibos. You can hold down to the... ooh, amiibo, amiibo. I have some amiibos. Let's try it out. Ah. So, I have some amiibos here. I have this, this nice little Bowser amiibo. And... so, let's see how it works. So, hold down... what? Ah, the right button. So, also the right... okay. Whoa! Bowser? Yeah, and what's the purpose? What happened? Huh? Okay, then try the same with Mario. So... okay, so am I invincible now? Yo, what's the purpose? Okay, I guess I'm invincible. And what's the Bowser stuff? No, I only can activate one Bowser, it seems. And I accidentally. Okay, and I'm back to normal. Okay, so I could just try out what all my amiibos are doing, but not. I won't do it this in front of the camera. Yo! Nice, nice, nice. Okay, you know what? I think this is again the perfect opportunity to stop this video, because I will off-screen do some collecting, collect some stars, some coins, but I try to not make progress, so I will stay in the world we already saw, and the next episode I will record when I will fly to the next world, so I won't go to any new area without you, don't be afraid. So then, I hope you liked my little episode again, and if you did so, then please consider subscribing to my Let's Play channel, or follow me on Twitter, it's here, it's Humaldo Plays, and even on Facebook I have a page which is also called Humaldo Plays. Yeah, then, thanks for watching, and see you next time, bye!